Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. I am your Ice Dragon, RayronVR, and today we've got a little bit of sad news, especially those who are avid rail fanners, especially when it comes to Amtrak. Unfortunately, we got news late last night that the Heritage Unit 161 has unfortunately suffered some major fire damage. So, officials said that several Amtrak trains were damaged after a fire broke out on the maintenance yard in Washington, D.C. The D.C. Fire and EMS Department said that shortly after 11 p.m., on November 25th, crews responded to an alarm at the 1400 block and West Street Northeast at the Amtrak maintenance facility. On the scene, firefighters found train cars engulfed in flames. The large fire left a thick smoke billowing over the area. So here's some of the images that we got here. So you can see the locomotive in question is on fire. And unfortunately, this was Amtrak Unit 161, which is a heritage unit, has unfortunately lost. That's so sad to see. And yeah, so we ended up losing the heritage unit for Amtrak for the 161 for the 50th anniversary. So yeah, it is unclear. I've been getting conflicting reports that they're going to try to restore this engine or it's been burned beyond repair. But as you can see, this is kind of the aftermath of that heritage unit of 161. Really sad to see that this diesel has gone up in flames. So hopefully they restore it, but if not, hopefully we get a new repaint of a different locomotive that'll carry the heritage scheme forward to a different number locomotive. But who knows, but definitely a sad day for you rail fenders out there with the 161. So